So you must have not seen a lot of scramblers here on Indian roads, and the reason to it. So, and in fact, there are not more than 2 or 3 scrambler cafe racer models or bikes here in India. So in this video, I'm going to give you 5 typical Indian mindset problems and reasons for not liking this bike or not buying this bike. And let me tell you the fact, Scrambler lineup is the most sold Ducati lineup in the world. Period. Let's ride and talk.
So I got the Scrambler like last week, and I've been getting a lot of questions like, Eda gonna buy, Seda gonna buy, no. Seda gonna buy, Eda gonna buy, no. Eda gonna buy, no. Seda gonna buy, no. I mean, I love the way people judge others based on their choices. I totally love it, and I totally appreciate it as well. So, there are particular reasons about it. I'm going to keep a complete detailed review video for the pros and cons for getting this Scrambler. So maybe it's going to give you a detailed idea about this bike, because there are not a lot of reviews or not a lot of details about this bike on the internet or on YouTube, because people don't seem to like it or even buy this bike because it's damn expensive. And yeah, there are reasons to it. We are going to talk more about it in the details. With this video, it's just about 25 reasons why I think Indians don't seem to like this bike. But I totally love it, and I mean totally mean it as well. So it's 7 a.m. right now. As usual, I normally always get up by 5 a.m. Get ready with the script by 6, leave by 7, go get the video done in 30 minutes, get back, edit, and schedule it for 10 p.m. or 11 p.m. every night. So that's basically the timeline. I don't waste a lot of time now on the videos because it takes a lot of time and I need to get fed more. So the 5 typical reasons are going to be absolutely funny. Don't take it otherwise, but yeah.
So the first reason has to be price. This is bloody expensive, and people in India, they're like, agar paisa diya hai, gaadi bada hona chahiye. Not this small, not a L-twin, they should have gone for a inline 4 or something. If you are spending like 10 lakhs, you should have gone for an inline 4. Not a L-twin. Typical Indian mindset problem. Second, size. People in India are like, paisa deichi mane, gaadi ta bada hoba gata, chotto chali honi hai gya. What? What is the logic? I don't get it. So this is kind of almost half of the size of a complete big beefed up Royal Enfield, but it looks so sexy in person, you have to see it. But people in India are like, bada gadi chahiye, paisa diya hai, bada gadi chahiye, ye chota nahi chalega. Chalega, mera chalega. Third, the most important one, exhaust note. Every time you get a bike, the first question which comes is, again, sound kemti? Sound kaisa hai? Paisa to itna de diya, sound kaisa hai? So the mindset problem is, if you have spent a lot of money, the sound has to be absolutely loud to make it clear to the people that, yeah, this is the guy who has got the bike, spent a lot of money, and it sounds like a bomb. I mean, what is the fucking logic? Why do you love sound? I mean, I totally hate absolutely loud thud 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 sound. But yeah, people in India, they absolutely love sound, exhaust note. So agar paisa diya hai, gaadi awaaz jabardast chahiye, nahi to nahi hua. I don't know. Fourth or the fifth, the seating posture. For the seating posture of Scrambler Cafe Racer, it's clip-ons, aggressive position. You always have to lean on the tank and ride. For Indians, most of the people are obese or mota, and tanki ku tank upare sajai ki rakhi gaadi amo loko chalai parive nahi. So they don't like to have a cafe racer or a scrambler in their garage because this is small and you have to rest your tank on the tank, and it doesn't feel good. I totally love this position. I totally love aggressive position, riding lean on the clip-ons. It's absolutely loving, nice posture, but people don't love it. Fifth, another most important question, the mileage. For the Scrambler, it's like 12 or 13 kmpl, but if you are spending in India, you have to have a lot of mileage. I don't get it again, because if the engine displacement is big, you have got a lot of power. Again, your engine needs a lot of fuel, need to burn a lot of fuel to actually run, actually ride, and actually go fast. But people in India, they are like, paisa diya hai to mileage bhi chahiye, which is not going to happen. So those are the five reasons why I think people in India don't get this absolutely loving Scrambler Cafe Racer. I totally love it. I totally mean it. Wait for a detailed video about it. And that should be it for today, guys. I hope you loved the video. If you loved it, go ahead and share with your friends. It's free. I'm not going to charge for that. And smash the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated. I will see you in my next video. Bye.